trendy chic.
And Boca. I loved the collection. I thought it was great. And I guess I didn't expect to find such interesting pieces.
Very unique, bohemian, individuality, and something that you would not see everyone wear. Colors, fabrics, beautiful handbags, gorgeous leather. So it's unique, different, colorful, well designed.
I love it. Amazing fashions. There's something for everyone. Well, I love the jewelry. The jewelry is amazing. I'm really enjoying everything I'm seeing so far. My first time here and I love it. I look for couture pieces, one of a kind. Something that you can't find anywhere, everywhere. You may see one or two of the same piece, but not too many. So you're for sure that everyone is not going to have what you like to wear.
Here for everybody. They're eclectic. They have a European flair, yet they have a high-end designer look to them. Any of those shows like that you're dealing with the new designer, if they had this, they would all win. They've taken and hand-picked or cherry-picked the best quality clothing, the best designs from all over the world. I think they've gone East, they got West, they got European, they got fashionable colors. A woman would fall in love with it. It's like a female candy store.
I love it. It's very comfortable. It has different style, like retro and very modern at the same time. So it's about be free and comfortable.
The jewelry I love. I think it's really cool. The feathers, the rhinestones, the moccasin flats were amazing. They're so wearable and they're very like different, but at the same time blends in with your wardrobe.
I love that everything at the store can be created into your own style. So you can pick and choose what pieces you like and make it work for you.
I'm absolutely in love with the store. I want to get like half of it. I love it, I love it. I think we really, really needed this kind of vintage style, new flair in this area.
Okay, so Indie Chic has clothes that are found nowhere else in no other stores. We've designed them just to be completely different than what you'll find anywhere else, and that's what's going to drive people here. Not only for our fashion that is unique and different, but for the shopping experience that hopefully they'll find here. But it's really about the unique fashion shopping experience, beautiful clothes, well priced, in a unique retail environment. That's what we're trying to present here.